guys, I've got a few areas to clean today. I've got this rug to do on this floor. I'm just going to use the one head on this floor though, save going downstairs to get the other one. At this stage, I'm not quite revealing which machine I'm using as of yet. I'm not doing this bedroom as I've just shampooed the carpet and it's wet. We're doing this landing. We're doing my bedroom. We're doing the stairs, the doormat, the rugs downstairs and the hardwoods. So the machine I'm going to be using for today's clean is the Dyson V8. It's fully charged. I will be tidying this area later on off camera, and I'll be vacuuming this area too. But for now, I'm just going to do the main area of the carpet and the piano stool. There's a little bit in the machine, so I'll go up to the machine before I start, I think. Just so it's ready to be used, and we'll see how much it's picked up. It also should be fairly clean. I've got the on the way down, I'll show you the tools. I've got this head here, which is really good. I was hoping to do a video at some point with the machine. The light's on already because it's really dark in this house sometimes. Got a fluffy head. The rugs are a little bit dirty, so it's perfect. Let's get it removed, lid off the bin. I'm just going to put the camera down there. So the Dyson V8 has now got an empty bin. The rugs are fairly dirty, but they're not stupidly dirty, so it's probably worth seeing the video. This doormat is clean. I shampooed the carpets and the stairs last week, so I'm just finishing off the one bedroom that I didn't get a chance to do. I'm going to place the camera down while I this pole. The machine will be used on low power today. Good thing about the V8 is you can stand it up on things with the design of it, same with the V6. To the side, I'll move the chair. See how much the battery goes down as well. I apologise for the mess. I'll get a proper vacuum tomorrow, I'd say. It's not too bad. I used the range power hammer yesterday on the new carpet. To the aerobrush. Gone down already. Thank you. So far, it's been quite a nice little bit of dirt. Already. So not that should be right. It won't fall down. The stairs are deep clean to do. There isn't much floor in the living room, so I'll probably just use the main head. fluffy head in a while, and I do really like the head. It's a good head. Nice and quiet as well. Still got a few glass batteries and plenty of batteries. Sky's looking good now as well. The machine was starting to smell after vacuuming the church a bit. So that was stripped it down and cleaned it. It wasn't too hard to get that together, but it was a bit fiddly. So that's what it picked up. Been a bit, but it's okay, it's gone now. I'm just going to quickly put the normal head back on. Still 2 bar of battery, that's good. I'll pick those up in a bit. As you can see, the stairs look good. So does the carpet. So the Dyson V8 is going to go back on charge in a minute, so I'll just give it a bit of a charge for demonstration purposes, and I'll charge that quickly while I move all these to one side. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys very soon.